Captain met her husband when she was 19. He was 32 years older than her. Upon her husband's death, the founder of the German department store company Horten AG, she inherited her wealth. Horten served on the board of the Helmut Horten Stiftung, a non-profit organization that supports numerous institutions involved in healthcare, provides funding for medical research, and aids those in need. When in Europe, Heidi Horten spent her time between Vienna, Austria, Ticino, Switzerland, and Lyford Key in the Bahamas. She owns the 315-foot opulent yacht Corinthia 7, which is berthed in Venice. She loved art collecting and hunting.
Thank you.
In May 2023, Christie's was holding an auction of Horton's jewelry collection. The most expensive single collection of jewels was sold at the auction for 180 million Swiss francs, 201 million US dollars, setting a record. A part of the revenues, according to Christie's, will go toward Holocaust education and other relevant organizations.